Just apologize and maybe then let your time run.